introduce myself. I'm the composer for this first piece that will be world premiere for the Thailand International Thailand Academy 2019. I was very thrilled, and then from Tanyawat, he asked me to write the piece especially for him, and a wonderful Christhatai. They both were studying with me quite a long time ago. And then I won't explain to you, I won't stay long, I just give you a fact about peace, because the title is a little bit confusing, even for me too. The title is Wilanda, or probably Ode to Joy. It doesn't have anything to do with the poem at all. I just quote my previous composition I wrote for a concert band, and the piece will be performed in Germany in the next couple of weeks, probably October 19th. And that will be like the new introduction and the new ending for the piece, but that's for the concert band. This version is called Wilanda. And the Wilanda is a very important piece for Thai classical music, because it's such an innovative fact that there is a half tone, half step in Thai music. The beginning of the scale, the melody, the old melody, it actually has the half step, which doesn't exist in Thai music. We all, in Thai music, we usually use a five note scale, which we call the pentatonic scale, we probably know. And then I use that, I forged my own piece for this new composition for clarinet duet. And another thing I would like to explain is that I do not have any intention to explore the characters of these wonderful clarinet players, but I just have, I'm not very knowledgeable about Thai music, but I like Thai music. But I wouldn't dare to explore very deep. But I would like to reflect the Thai way, Thai music, in terms of music, through their personality of playing Thai music. I would like you to enjoy this piece tonight. I hope you will have a good time. Thank you.